I don't know, but at least it's important that we're there again. Many, for a long time, people in Holland said that it's not possible for a Dutch team to play any finals anymore because the financial difference between the big clubs in Europe and the Dutch clubs is so big now. But we managed it. And I believe it's important that I also have the feeling in Holland that everybody is proud, not only the Ajax fans, but also the other fans. And I think that's good for the Dutch football.